Good Wednesday morning, Capital. I'm Brad.
And I'm Jess. Today we have information on Senior Celebration.
KCHS TV starts now. Attention seniors, the 2016 graduation night celebration will take place here before you know it. It will take place May 23rd from 8 or 11 p.m., May 24th through at 5 a.m. at Wahoo's in Pins Fun Zone. This will be an exclusive party only for Capital High 2016 graduates. Price for t-shirt / admission is $55. Parent volunteers will be taking payments and t-shirt orders every Friday in April during lunch hour in the main foyer area. Shirts will be handed out at the end of April, beginning of May. Admission at the door the night of the party is $60. Cost to attend includes food, all Wahoos and Pins games and activities, and lots of awesome raffle prizes. This will be fun and a safe place to celebrate graduation with friends and classmates. Now here's weather.
Good Wednesday morning, Capital. It's a beautiful morning with clear skies and temperatures currently at 38 degrees. Looking at the northwest satellite image, we have high pressure systems. We should continue seeing clear conditions for our area. The high for Boise today will reach a warm 70 degrees. Your future forecast still indicates warm summer-like conditions as we approach the weekend. That's it for me. Back to the desk.
Today there is a youth government meeting in Ms. Wilson's room at lunch. Prom is very expensive. Go.
What's up, Eagles?
Prom this year is April 23rd, and it's masquerade.
It's at the Powerhouse from 8 to 11 p.m.
No full face mask, and your student IDs are required.
Juniors and seniors, we will have the first round of prom royalty voting today in your English classes, so don't forget to vote.
You will choose three people to nominate for all king, prince, queen, and princess.
So, we hope to see you there.
Quote of the day is, "The ocean is so salty because no one waves back at it."